Hello everyone, this is Amit Dhan of AmitDhan.com. You're watching one of my Australia travel videos, and today I'm taking you to the Sydney Harbour Cruise in Sydney, Australia.
So this is of course heart of Chinatown, through to our left. So this is now through the southern end here of Darling Harbour. Chinese gardens of friendship to our left-hand side, present to the...
My Sydney Harbour Cruise started from Downtown Marina and lasted for 2 hours. The spacious catamaran had 3 levels. The mid level was where all the tables were located and we sat there for lunch. The buffet style lunch had plenty of items to choose from, including seafood. I chose rice, beef, mashed potatoes, broccoli, green beans and salad. I ended my lunch with fruit salad and tiramisu. I saw some top landmarks such as Sydney Harbour Bridge, Sydney Opera House, Fort Denison, Shark Island, and Sydney Harbour's coastal residential areas. There are lots of nice and upscale condos and houses nested among the coastline of Sydney. These homeowners have a nice ocean view and access to the water within a few steps of their homes. A lot of foreign buyers, especially Chinese investors, snapping up real estate in Sydney, driving up the prices. I remembered Auckland Harbour tour, where I saw Auckland Harbour looked very different. And I did not see any residential housing in Auckland Harbour along the coastline. In the next few videos, I'll be sharing my experience in Sydney, Australia with you. Thank you for watching this video. Forget about subscribing to this channel. Forget about liking this video. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly.